Two students at Beaver River Central have been arrested on child endangerment charges, and it involves a vaping pen. The Lewis County Sheriff's Office alleges the students, both 15 years old, were involved with the providing and inhaling of a marijuana vape pen. They were both charged with misdemeanor counts of endangering the welfare of a child. The students, whose names were withheld because of their age, were arrested yesterday.